Welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, to sing the national anthem, please welcome to the stage Miss US of A Diva 2016 and National Entertainer of the Year Femme 2017, Bella Nicole Harla.
Don't tell yourself, I'll wait and compete next year. I'll do the pageant when I'm ready. Next year may never come. Few people will ever be ready. If you have a dream, don't wait for that dream to come true. If you want to achieve your dreams, then do. Tomorrow is not guaranteed. Next year is not guaranteed. The only guarantee is now. Live like there is no tomorrow. Compete like there is no tomorrow. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not going to tell you NCEOY is easy to win. It is hard to win. But I will tell you this. A dream without action will always be a dream. Nothing worth having comes easy.
I may come to you in pieces, but I'm telling you, North Carolina Entertainer of the Year is the only thing that will put me back together.
This year I come to North Carolina Entertainer of the Year with a goal. That goal is to win.
This isn't about luck or chance. This is about preparation. And luck is only when preparation meets the opportunity. So please, give me the opportunity to be your North Carolina Entertainer of the Year.
And I am living proof. I'm not ashamed of it. I am living proof. You can become, you can be whoever you want to be with your heart and mind and soul if you follow your dream.
If you had one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, would you capture it?
Where is the wealthiest place in the world? It's the graveyard.
There you'll find potential never realized. There you'll find books never written. There you'll find abilities and skills and talents and gifts.
A lot of people die full. Full of their dreams that they never reach for.
But you want to know something else? You're not in a graveyard. Yet.
My entire life I've stood out. I haven't fit in. And life has tried to kill every single dream I've had. Well, I can be what you want me to be. Or I can be who I am.
It is not the things we do in life that we regret on our deathbed. It is the things we do not.
This is the greatest feeling I've ever had, is just being on a stage in front of all of you.
I came to say, this is what dreams are made of.
A title holder, I can be, and I thank you.
To the people who are different, who hate their jobs, who never fit in, who are doomed to spend Friday nights alone, North Carolina Entertainer of the Year is for you. For the ones who entertain because they have to, who turn dance floors into stages, napkins into playbills, and build costumes out of couch cushions and duct tape. On stage, you're not a misfit, you're a superstar. On stage, you're not broken, you're a beauty queen. And someday, some kid who hates his job, who never fit in, will see your show and it will help him be okay. Because it is okay. It's okay to be different. It's okay not to fit in, because as long as there are couch cushions and duct tape and dance floors that turn into stages, nobody, and I mean nobody, will ever have to spend another Friday night alone.
I decided to fight. I decided to fight. And there was a time when I wanted to quit. And instead of walking out, she said, you fight, because you need to fight for your dreams. Fight for your dreams. Fight for your dreams. And if you fight for your dreams, your dreams will fight for you.
That is what pageantry should be about. Be who you want to be. Don't be afraid to be different.
In the movie Sister Act 2, Whoopi Goldberg looks at a young Lauryn Hill and says, if you wake up in the morning and all you can do is think about singing, then you're a singer. I wake up in the morning and all I can think about is being the next Entertainer of the Year.
One man's trash is another man's treasure. And today, this trash wants to be EOY's treasure. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming out here.
For every time you've been told to dance like no one's watching, to seize the day, to reach for the stars, that is what tonight is all about. This is the dance. Today is the day. These are the stars. Welcome to North Carolina Entertainer of the Year. Today, the future is here.